Here are some exciting coming attractions from Paramount.
It's unsettling, isn't it? When you realize there are only so many things you can teach a child. And finally, they are who they are.
I took Josh to the park today.
Jack.
He played chess.
He doesn't know how to play chess. He doesn't even tie his shoes.
I'm playing chess. It's my dad. It's a game like Monopoly.
In a world that thrives on competition.
Why do you want your son to play chess?
Oh, I don't. He does. He taught himself.
In a game where winning means the world.
Tell me, is the next Bobby Fischer somewhere in this room?
A challenge has begun.
Your son creates like Fischer. He sees like him inside.
You're playing not to lose, Josh. You've got to risk losing. You've got to risk everything.
I was wondering if you could keep him from playing there so much.
No. You'd kill him not to play in the park. He loves it.
Just makes my job harder.
Then your job's harder.
Ooh, good! Yeah, that's it.
My son has a gift. He is better at this than I have ever been at anything in my life.
You have to have contempt for your opponents. Because if you don't think it's a part of winning, you're wrong.
Trick or treat.
You have to hate them.
But I don't.
They hate you. They hate you, Josh.
Get out of my house.
To put a child in a position to care about winning and not to prepare him is wrong.
The better I play, the better I have to play.
That's just the way it works.
Maybe it's better not to be the best.
Josh is in trouble.
Don't move until you see it.
He's not afraid of losing. He's afraid of losing your love.
Sorry, Daddy, I can't see it.
He knows you think he's weak, but he's not weak. He's decent. And if you or anyone else tries to beat that out of him, I swear to God, I'll take him away.
Joe Mantegna, Lawrence Fishburne, Joan Allen, Max Pomerantz, and Ben Kingsley. Searching for Bobby Fischer.
You're much stronger player than I was at your age.
Now available on video cassette.
Far away from the world he knew.
Come, child, don't be afraid.
Young John McGowan went home.
His parents recently passed away. He's to be handed over to his grandfather.
To a family he never met.
Grandpa.
Johnny.
And to a castle.
Welcome home, John McGowan, to the land of your forefathers.
Filled with magic.
You see this tree? It's a wishing tree. Touch it and make a wish.
I wish I had a friend.
But when his wish came true...
Ah! Look what I found!
This is the wee baby dragon.
A part of the McGowan legend. Became part of the McGowan family.
How do you house train a dragon? Put the reptile off the sofa. Don't you be looking at me like that.
The fairy folk have given you a dragon, lad.
Can I keep it?
You must keep the McGowan land. A haven for it. Protect it from the outside world.
Now, years later, the special friendship they've shared...
Good boy.
...is threatened by an unexpected visit from the outside world.
This one's not even on the map, sir.
I sure hope the owners don't mind us trespassing like this.
We're set up right here.
Oh, my God.
Very funny, you guys. That's great stuff for the gag reel.
Dragon!
You're right, sir.
Does that thing belong to you, son?
John is forced to choose between the only home he knows...
They say we owe them £170,000. And if we don't pay the money within 30 days, they're going to take McGowan Castle away from us.
And the only friend he has.
What if we were to bring the dragon to civilization? Put it on display. Just for a limited engagement. You name it.
We make enough money to satisfy the tax books.
Everybody come out of this a winner.
Moonbeam Entertainment presents...
We welcome you to Dragon World!
A classic family fable.
I intend to exercise my option to extend the contract.
You can't do that.
I can do anything I damn well please.
I have a broken heart.
A thrilling new adventure. of fire breathing. High-flying tale of excitement.
Stop them!
Fantasy.
Go!
And wonder. Dragon World.
Now available on video cassette.
I thought you were working late.
Perfect house for the perfect couple.
Don't you touch me!
I'll tell you a secret. It wasn't so perfect.
What happened with us?
You fell in love with another woman.
I mean, before that.
You don't live with her anymore, but your car still does. Is that it? What else do you leave there? A toothbrush?
A daughter.
You had a family.
We were a corporation with a kid.
Dad?
Yeah?
Will you come to the island with me for Easter?
You got a daughter in the house. You got Sally in the office. You got the girlfriend somewhere else.
I can't give you what you had with them.
All that history? You don't have a history. We can make one.
I say, are you in love with her? And then you say, well, I don't know. I'm so confused. I need a little time.
Megan, I'm not trying to replace anybody. I just want to make your father happy. Can you give it a shot?
Haley, if you just felt this a little more upset, it wouldn't have happened.
You want a dream house with you and me at one end, and then at the other end, there's Sally and Megan.
Still have that hotel room? Hotel rooms can be nice. For past, for future.
I don't want to lose you. I can't lose you. I want to be with you.
Whatever you're gonna do, do it.
Coming this August to video stores everywhere.
These drug cartels represent a clear and present danger to the national security of the United States.
From the makers of The Hunt for Red October and Patriot Games, Paramount Pictures presents this summer's most electrifying motion picture.
The course of action I'd suggest is a course of action I can't suggest.
I'm appointing Ryan the acting deputy director intelligence.
He doesn't know about it, Bobby.
He needs to know nothing. He's gonna know nothing.
Well, know about politics in Washington, I can explain it in four words. Watch your back, Jack.
You went before Congress and you got the money for it. You went before Congress and you lied to
I never
Congress.
Lied to Congress.
You lied.
I'm not gonna say it.
Don't.
Be careful.
I did not sign up for this. Who authorized this?
You see everything in black and white.
Not black and white. Right and wrong. Everything is turned, the whole thing went away. Then it should go away.
Harrison Ford.
I will not let you dishonor their memories by telling me you had nothing to do with it.
How dare you come into this office and bark at me like some little junkyard dog? I am the President of the United States.
How dare you, sir?
Based on the number one best-selling novel. Clear and Present Danger.
Pleased to bring you our feature presentation.